In the recent wave of Me Too movement, comedian Kaniz Surka has also come out on social media and shared her story of abuse. Through a tweet, she has accused fellow comedian Aditi Mittal of assaulting her for 2 years ago at a comedy show. In her tweet, she shared how she felt violated because she was kissed without her consent. "I need to tell my story as it happened to me. 2 years ago at a comedy show I was hosting at Andheri Base in the presence of an audience of 100 and many comedians. Aditi Mittal walked up on stage and forcefully kissed me on my mouth out of the blue and put her tongue in my mouth while I was still on stage and without my consent," Kaniz wrote. In her post, Kaniz goes on to mention that she had tried reaching out to Aditi privately and demand an apology. Soon, Aditi took to Twitter to say that it was a peck on the lips, there was no tongue, as a joke, as a part of the act. She added that the two had discussed the matter earlier and sorted it out. But since Kaniz is asking for a public apology, she will oblige. Aditi ended the post with, "Kaniz, I am sorry.